Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one notification while I try to log in my X account, and this is that message: suspicious login prevented. We blocked an attempt to access your account because we were not sure it was really you. But here I try to log in the X account with my same Android mobile. The GUI shows this kind of message and how to get rid of this error message. And the one and only way to fix this error is just one time reset your X account password. So we simply open your X mobile app and click on this login. So here I try to press this link, forget password, and they ask for my X account linked email ID or phone number or username. So you can put any one of the details. So I try to enter my email ID and click to next, and again click to next. So now they send the one verification code to my email ID. So I try to check my Gmail inbox, and this is that code. So just copy it. So here you can paste that copied code and click to next, and then I get the password reset section. So just create your new account password. So once you create it and click to change password, and they ask for the valid reason. So I select I forgot my password and click to next. So finally my password is changed to a new one, and also my X account is opening very smoothly. So now this time it doesn't show that previously occurred notification. So anyway, overall I complete my tutorial. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like, and also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.